Making random dots on my soundboard until it sounds cool. And it's done.